Do you feel intimidated when it comes to creating art? Here's an easy pathway to creativity through pen and ink. By learning a few basic strokes, like the entry stroke, the oval, an underturn, or overturn, you'll see that anyone can combine 8 simple strokes, almost like a scientific formula, to create all 26 lowercase letters in the alphabet. This approach took a complex art form and made it feel organized and approachable. So if you're like me, you probably asked yourself,